don't need to take the scope and magnum, so. Okay, you have the schematics here. That's the most important schematics railway rifle. You have a bottle cap mine. You got quantum. Some scrap metal. You don't need to take the scrap metal. It's up to you. Conductor. Okay. Next, go in the building. In the building you will find the fist though. It's a unique power fist. That's actually all there is in this building. It's nothing much more there. A bunch of ghouls. Can hear them inside. You sometimes find Nika Quantum over in this box. I didn't, but you can find it. It's random. Just wait for them, they will come charging. So. It's nothing more, just need to go up on top. Thanks. Fuck. Thanks, so shit. Okay, inside here, we have a floor safe. Stealth boy inside, and you have the fist though. It's a unique one. There's nothing more here, so just go outside. You have a first aid kit in here, a foot locker. Sometimes you find a sneak armor inside here. That's it, head up. against the soul tribe. Okay. Next part, you're heading just follow the quest marker. You sometimes meet dead claws here, so watch out. Yeah, here it is. Okay, next head for the... You have area up here also. You can go up there later on. Now head for the... The place marked 9G on your map. And start the mothership of Zeta quest. Ant area also here, so. You will soon see the area with its name. Now, oops. Okay, this is there. You can see the down there is the alien blaster, and you can. But when you're going here, you will be sucked up. This quest's mothership, Zeta starts.